They're like stupid good at it. Like, I'm not saying that I'm bad at it, but I'm just saying that, like, these people.
You are outside of
play it
the
all day, every day,
zone,
all the time.
Candidate. You should prepare to move.
Should grab that. Drop both of those nuke codes for you. There you go. Have a blast. Well, you could drop it in ring. Like, say, on, like, Grafton Steel. I did see people go up there. Ring's gonna be closing in about 4 seconds. But we're not that far from it. I don't know. That's a big if, though. Like, I know when we spawned in that there was people at Grafton Steel, for sure. Yeah, that was me. Float fly. Got in my way. Got another nuclear launch code. How about that? Yeah, I'm hearing... Yeah, I'm definitely hearing gunfire. I think it's coming from Grafton Steel. Yeah, I definitely hear gunfire up that way. So if you wanted to drop it on them, you could maybe get a couple of kills. At least. Sure, yeah. if anything, that might deter people from going towards that area of the nuke zone. Plus, if Circle... Yeah, Circle's gonna pull that way anyway, so... If you take out those people, we might be able to catch them... Oh! Downed him. And dead.
Still available for use.
He's quite impressive. I'll take all this. Thank you. All of your stuff. Get marine armor. I'm actually gonna walk back towards you. Yeah. I'm just gonna craft something right here behind this tree. Okay, here's some marine armor and that. And
calculations show that this area will be destroyed soon. Consider moving.
Yep. I've got my 50 cal, so I'm quite happy with that. Just gonna drop that mine right there. Yeah. Just gonna drop this crossbow. God, you scared the crap out of me. It's all good. I just heard somebody creeping up behind me. I was like, oh no, not while I'm in my inventory. Not like this. What did you need? Yep. I dropped just a bunch of stuff I didn't need. Do you have meds? Drop a stimpak extra for you. Well, there. I don't know, but I'm gonna move towards Circle, so I'm gonna run across the dam. As much as that's a risky move. Oh, there's a dead grafted monster. One of our people killed somebody, so there's that. They're down. I mean, there's people all the way up there. I don't like that. I was gonna say, I didn't re-pick them up. Yeah, those two guys I killed, I just, like, speed looted them. I just took all their crap. Is the assault rifle the 5.56? Okay, yeah. I mean, I'll take it. I don't think I have ammo for it, but... I'm gonna drop a power fist. I don't need this. Scared the crap out of me. I was in my inventory again.
You are outside of the safe area, candidate. You should consider relocating.
The clear launch codes for. You drop them. You can take them. So we have to move that way. Six people left, so it's us three versus whom Steffer is left. Fusion cells here. There's a legendary box over here. Oh, he took one. Never mind. This way. I'm not gonna head up towards where the other team was. Oh, there's a power armor right there. Oh shit. Hell yes. Two power armor people with 50 cal machine guns, I'm down. This makes me feel a lot more confident. Yeah. You know, it came up the road. Yup. Stupid mutant hound. all good. I don't either. I just walked around. Let's see what the storm updates to. Oh, we're just in here. There's an animal of some type above us. I used all of my stems, though. Where did you die? Yes, because I know you had stems on your body. Oh, I see. Get fucking wrecked. Oh. I fucking love fire armor. Yeah? Yeah, I barely did. And I went through, like, 9 stings. I did. I ran out into the storm. And I went through the... No!